lag, you know. It's slow, dude.
Did he actually just eat that?
Ocarina of Time. Oh, great, you got the visitor.
Well, it used to be.
Ocarina of Time has Majora's Mask. Legend of Zelda has Zelda 2.
I think that's the Moblin Hideout.
Breath of the Wild will come out with the Breath of the Wild 2.
Wow. And also a prequel.
Oh, right, and,
Hyrule Warriors.
So technically, Breath of the Wild has an entire trilogy. Moblins?
Moblins! What do we ever do to you, Moblins?
Oh, I remember. Okay, yeah, just like. He's gonna charge at you. I remember him now.
Oh, I. Oh, what's his name?
I. Yeah. You're like spanking him with your sword.
Oh, he's like. What's that? Hand throwing. That's a moblin. Gimme! Get it! Gah! What's the dude doing this? Molly!
Oh, you mean the
Hello. Okay, let's get some Madam Meow Meow and give him back. Will this make all the moblins disappear?
Well, I mean you killed them all already, so.
On the island?
No, not all of them.
Aw. I don't want moblin.
Have to go through
is
the.
Is this a caveman?
Oh, wait, no.
It's a caveman!
Hey, man, out here, man. Long speak to my. What?
Oh, but you need the shovel, which you need to buy. Okay, so, oh, one more thing. Yeah, he won't follow you into the hole if that's what you're trying to do.
Trying to lure him in.
He won't follow.
You're like, I don't care. Okay, probably not like that. Try kill that. Ow!
Get the heart.
Did that dude just eat him? Well, I guess we, wait, does he eat these slime guys? He does!
Yeah, he'll attack for you. I kinda wish you had them for the rest of the game.
He can even eat shields! Oh, bye bye, magic fairy.
Are you gonna get the mushroom?
Wait, will Bow Wow eat the magic fairy?
No.
What is that?
How'd I do that?
Jump over it.
I think I got a glitch where Link holds up his shield and shield.
No, he's not shield surfing.
That's from the wild.
Maybe it's a glitch.
You did this on your Game Boy?
Mm-hmm.
Ow. I think I saw you guys freaking out a minute ago. Go in and talk to Madame Meow Meow. I think Madame Meow Meow is inside her house.
Don't skip the text.
Is that another chain-chomp? Oh, thank you. I'm so happy you brought it. Now, can you be a deer and take him for a... Now I gotta do what?
Yeah, you eventually get a bracelet, I think.
Okay, cuckoo time. Let's get the cuckoo.
Into the cuckoo.
I don't think you can. I don't think that he actually does that.
Does what? Wait, what?
Are you guys trying to get Bow Wow to attack the cuckoo?
Yeah.
Yeah, he won't.
Wait, I
want to
see if I
could
do something with this.
You're a monster!
Since
Deathless Run, remember?
Deathless Run. No, I'm not attack the cuckoo, but I want to throw him in. I want to see if I could throw him into the well. For revenge! And then he'll fall down and Bow Wow will jump in and eat them all and throw up all the bones and then I'll break the bones apart.
I love how it goes out of focus when it's almost out of frame.
Okay, jump! Okay, throw! What happens when we jump?
That makes no sense.
Fishing in this game?
Be super easy. No, I don't think fishing
is easy. I just eat him.
And yes, 129
is...
Do we actually have to...
Oh, you went around the swamp.
I have to go the long way around.
Oh yeah, because you're not...
Where's his bracelet?
It's in the next dungeon.
Wow. We have to get into the swamp without a
bracelet. Because I feel like that if I try to make this chomp chomp diamond,
potion, then we'll be able to bring Bow Wow. Which is like a goop on the swamp, so Bow Wow can eat those precious flowers in peace and get eaten by those giant flowers. And you're killing Luke.
Yep, forgetting to jump.
Do you really want to kill Bow Wow? There is no way. Let's read the sign. Okay. No, read the sign. He likes those flowers.
They're just really poisonous.
Ow! What does the flower hurt you? Oh, that's a big flower. Oh,
it's a big one. Now you can go. It's slow, dude.
Did he actually just eat that? You're gonna kill me. Hey, I think that's the dungeon. Did he actually just eat the...
You got... Now. Mission pass.
Wow. I'm gonna throw Bow Wow in the animal pot.
Like a little puppy.
Dogs and cats living together. Mass hysteria. If you liked what you saw, click videos here to my right for more.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell.
And tell your friends,
coworkers,
students,
and teachers about us.
Say your moms, they love us.
Okay, I'm Aloe.
And I'm Aloe.